Yeah, this is our channel looking kind of crazy with the flow going on, but hey, hope everybody getting better. Whatever y'all going through, it's gonna always be some. You gotta stay positive, get a little sleep, so you won't be looking drooly, drowsy, whatever you call it. Drool coming out of the side of your mouth, whatever. But sleep is one of the best things we can do, especially when you sleep with sound mind. So far, with God's blessings on you, etc. So basically, as you see below here on this video, it's a chart, and it's just showing how the economy's performance can be managed through the FDIC, the Dow Jones, transferring financials, and that's basically through corporate contracts and government contracts like Boeing, etc. And New York Stock Exchange, that's the insurance. So it's like if Boeing has insurance, they got to have insurance on the transported vehicles. So then the next one matches with New York Stock Exchange. And basically after that, the corporations come out of it because they were made off contracts, which is a corporate decision. So basically, the contracts are helping each other through nations. And then nations basically manage each company as a corporation. This is one of my songs. Look. Anyway, other than that, Dow Jones Transportation is one of the largest contracts to manage movement through the Department of Transportation. It's almost the same. It's a departmentalization. And the tech is usually what's transported around at the highest cost because it's light and efficient. And the businesses are usually interested in heavy efficiently. Heavy efficiency. So that's like businesses with buildings, you know, office space, etc. They basically are interested in all that. So that's how that works. And then the next one is the Amex. It's kind of affiliated near credit. Russell 2000 401k. And the 7 years underneath that, you can see it's a year timeline, like 2009 to 2016. That's where it's like trials, opposite of that, tribulations. Like I said, look at like you fighting with me, those are tribulations. And then that's 2016 2023. It's been probably going since the beginning of time, 7 years on and on. Oh, and then it's just a way of things being managed. So then if you look at the bottom, it shows interest and international structure and spiritual structure.
I guess I'm here to blow.
Whereas in regards to that. So other than that, I just leave that like that. But other than that, yeah, hopefully everybody get better. It's good to do breathing techniques. Try to get some sleep. A lot of people ain't really getting a lot of sleep because they up thinking about whatever, trying to figure out what to do next. As you can see, one of my eyes look like when they about to go to sleep now. This one a little bit sleepier than this one. So however that work. But other than that, yeah, y'all should be all right. Get your breathing techniques like Lamaze, but just do it like it's a regular routine because it'll help get oxygen to your organs so they can renew and shed the cells that's bad, etc. So other than that, y'all know what to eat. Y'all been eating since y'all was little.